The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 370 pounds, the Gangster.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. This match has everyone backstage buzzing. He is an exciting competitor to watch.
The Strowman X. Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him.
I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But tonight he faces Braun Strowman, an absolute nightmare opponent for even the toughest superstars.
Yeah, you have to think he's been dreading this match on some level. Braun always uses his time in the ring to strike fear into the WWE universe, reminding us, the locker room, and everyone else that we should all be afraid of the monster among men.
Up and powerbomb all the way to the outside.
One, two.
Clothesline. And that attack might actually strike some fear in Strowman for a change.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Power slam. Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Big boot, vicious.
Braun Strowman, truly a monster among men. How do you deal with an opponent who has destructive intentions like Braun?
You've got to be agile. Braun can't destroy you if he can't catch you. So stay moving. Don't make yourself an easy target. Only attack when the opportunity's right.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
A rare manhandling of Strowman here.
This is how you counter an evil SOB like Strowman. Only attack when you have a clear opening.
Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, what a kick. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Now here it comes. One and only.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He's got him in the crosshairs. He's entered a state of distress now.
Braun is being completely neutralized.
What a boot!
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Baffled right now.
I think we know what's coming next. Strong counter.
damage from Strowman.
Just turn that around.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
Hey, you don't often have your way with Braun like this.
There he goes, right into the corner.
In full control here. Face first.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow. Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of a submission here?
Look at the torque. There's no escape.
And he very quickly counters. Position to be in right now.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
This match grinded him down a little.
Huge toss.
Jarring impact. Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman. Braun should show mercy and just end this.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal. Braun telegraphing that.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Evading offense. What a battle we are witnessing.
The shoulders down. He breaks the ref's count after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, what a knee.
Uh-oh.
Well placed elbow to the leg.
Perched up top. Nobody hold on that. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole. On the verge of a monster being slain.
Up and
down the hard way.
Oh gosh.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Makes a cover. I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
Wow. We just saw a monster slayer strike right before our very eyes.